Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing great. So before getting into the video, I would love if you guys subscribe to my channel and join my YouTube family. So in today's video, we are going to talk about some last minute festive outfits. Just in case you have missed out on, you know, picking up your outfits, I'm going to share some really cool outfit inspiration so you can build your outfits from your clothes that you have. So first things first, you might be wondering, where do I pick out these clothes from so that I can build outfits to wear on the festive occasion? You can pick out these outfits from your closet, your mom's closet, your sister, your dadi, your nani, if they're, you know, having really cool outfits. Like, it also becomes vintage and really cool, looks chic, and also you can have that feeling that you're wearing you know, your elders' outfits. So it's really cool feeling. And the second thing is, you have to pick out your vibe. What is your vibe so that you can, you know, easily pick out clothes to build outfits. So I'm going to talk about some outfit names that you can, you know, I'm going to attach a picture and you can take a reference from it. So basically, I've written it down because while filming, it gets really difficult to remember everything and I don't want to miss on things. First one is kurta with lehenga. You can pair out any kurta. You can also pick out western top and pair it with lehenga and, you know, add some accessories and it would look really chic. And you can try kurta with sharara and then white and black outfit that I mentioned before with brocade dupatta, and then half sari with corsets like this, and then or else jeans or shirt. It's really cool. Like, you're wearing jeans and shirt which you're really comfortable in, and you're wearing a sari. Like, it gets so Indo-Western and it looks really chic. So, and then I have full sari with brocade dupatta with a belt, and then shirt with lehenga. This is really cool. You must have seen Anushka Sharma wear it in. Shirt with lehenga is really cool. You must have seen Anushka Sharma wear it in a movie. Which I don't remember which movie, I'm not getting it right now, but it looks really cool and you can add a really nice choker. Choker, you can obviously find it in your local store also, because online till you order it gets really late. So you can check out your nearby local store. And then you know, obviously turtlenecks or tees or cami tops or tank tops that you have, you can just match it on your vibe and wear it. Wear a sari, it look really, really nice. Like this one, I've just added a dupatta and a turtleneck and it looks so good. And it looks so good, right? At least on camera, I've just added this dupatta and it looks really cool. I've added a lehenga down below. Plain dresses with colorful dupattas. Like, you know, you have simple plain outfits with different dupattas that you might have. You can just try this. Try pairing two different outfits. Like, you have two different outfits and just mix and match. Like, you're wearing one outfit but you are changing, picking up dupatta from a different outfit and just matching it. If just in case you have and it looks nice, you can just check up your closet and you can continuously keep you know, finding clothes. You also have to check out your mom's closet because they have usually different kinds of colorful clothes. So it is really helpful. And then sari with crop top. As I said before, with cami top, turtleneck top. You can also try crop tops that you usually wear with your jeans or western wear. And then next up is a western dress that I mentioned with pants, chuttis, accessorize. So let me tell you how you can accessorize and make your outfit look bomb. Like, your simple outfit can make you look next level with accessorizing. So you have these heavy jhumkas or heavy earrings and you have a simple outfit, you'll still look really good. And also a hairdo. How you can pick out your hairdo is, if you are feeling really elegant, you can tie up a hairdo. You can have a clean hairdo, like straight hair, and also you can try up for buns. And if you're feeling really fun, you can try up for wavy hair. Just go on with your vibe. I hope this is helpful and not confusing, because it's my first video also explaining like this. Obviously, I'm showing you pictures. Okay, then moving on. Bangles you usually wear, you can try some oxidized bangles also. It looks really nice if your complete look is oxidized. complete look accessorizing is silver, then you can definitely try them. It looks nice. And also you can try colorful matte bangles, glowy bangles. It looks really nice. So yeah, you can mix and match your chappals with one of your color of your dress. Like if you have that color, you can wear it, or just you wear neutral heels or white or black heels with everything. It just matches with everything. Your look is ready. Like you do not have to worry about not having a new outfit. Build outfits from your regular clothes. I hope this was helpful. So I'm going to sum up the video here. Obviously, I've attached the reference pictures. I hope you do not get confused. Just in case, you can let me know in the comment section and help you. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys found this video helpful. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, love yourself and take care of yourselves. Bye.